So welcome to the masterclass landing page. On this page, I'm going to give you a brief introduction as to what this masterclass is going to be about. I would like to thank you for showing interest as well. So essentially, you requested information with regards to attending a masterclass that taught you how to acquire one Bitcoin with less than 20 minutes a day. So this entire masterclass is going to be broken down into various strategies that you can utilize in order to achieve that. However, before you do that, you need to understand the fundamentals, you need to understand the basics, you need to understand how to navigate the whole cryptosphere, the blockchain industry, and what I am doing in this space that's allowed me to position myself as sort of an expert when it comes to number one, Bitcoin and blockchain, and crypto digital marketing as well. So in order to get started, if you're not already using, you should be using what is known as a Brave browser. Now, I've made the transition from Google Chrome to the Brave browser quite a long time ago. And the reason I've done this is because if you look at this page that I'm on, this is the Brave browser. It's a browser that has been designed by the same guys that brought you Mozilla Firefox, and this is optimized and built on the blockchain. And it has a number of advantages for doing that. Firstly, you are going to find that with the traditional sites like Google, we all know that Google tracks us, right? Those ads that we see when we are browsing the web is based on our actions that we take on the website, our interests, what we like, what sites we visit, etc. That's how advertising actually works when it comes to digital marketing. So what Brave Browser has done is they have basically put trackers and ad blockers on their browser, so you do not get bombarded with ads. You can opt in or opt out of the ads and all the trackers as well. And it even tells you, as an example, if I were to open up a new page here, it will tell me that the bandwidth that I've saved, the time that I've saved in minutes from because of all the ad trackers being blocked. I save quite a lot of time. It shows me that it's over 9,600 trackers and ads have been blocked from the time I've been browsing using my Brave browser. So that's the one advantage of that, right? The second advantage is that if we have a look at privacy, right? You can open up a Tor website which allows you to browse in complete privacy. You can also use this to, let's just have a look here quickly. This video will basically give you a short summary of what this is all about,
What is a
right?
browser? A browser is your window to the internet. It's where you access your search engine, stream your favorite shows, read the news, connect with friends and family, and more. You trust your browser to be on your side, working to protect your privacy and security. Unfortunately,
So I'm not going to play this whole thing, but when you get a chance, visit this site. So second to this, once you've got this set up, you would need to set up something known as MetaMask. MetaMask is a crypto wallet and a gateway to blockchain applications. So if you have MetaMask installed on your PC, it allows you to easily integrate with other ecosystems. It's basically a gateway into the blockchain universe. So I would suggest downloading this app. In my masterclass, I will give you a brief, I'll basically show you step by step what you need to do in order to get this thing set up, right? Next up is once you've got all that set up, you're going to need to download something known as CoinMarketCap, which allows you to stay up to date with all the various cryptocurrencies. This masterclass is not designed for beginners essentially, but it's basically designed to keep you well informed with what you need so that everything is at easy reference, right? Once you are in this app and you are logged in, you can also favorite the coins that you are most interested in, right? Second to that, you would need to set up your Binance account. Binance is regarded as the world's largest or biggest trading exchange, and that's because of the liquidity, right? They have so much of funds within their platform that allows you to easily trade and make money. Now, within Binance, there's a number of ways to make money. The first two is if you look at spot trading, that allows you to buy a number of coins and you can basically store that coins on a wallet within the Binance app. The second way is to learn how to trade, and you can trade cryptocurrencies as well. And they are also launching an NFT marketplace. Now, to get into NFTs, I'm going to explain how that works as well. All right, so an NFT is essentially something known as a non-fungible token or a non-fungible token. And to explain that, these are tokens that's being designed to enhance the gaming industry, the art industry, and my focus with regards to this is also the gaming industry. If you want to understand how blockchain is going to revolutionize the virtual space, virtual reality, augmented reality, these are the things you sort of need to keep your eye on, as well as a new website, not a new website, it's a probably about 3 to 4 years old now, but digital collectibles, right? Tokens that are backing these sort of infrastructures. Now, most people get involved with cryptocurrency, they get involved in scams, they end up putting their money into get rich quick systems where they expect to put 1,000 rand and get back like 30,000 rand or 40,000 rand over a very short period of time. So you're gonna end up losing. I talk from experience. I've been in this in for quite a while now, and I've lost money and made money as well with regards to cryptocurrency. But with regards to what I'm gonna be teaching you, and with regards to what I'm gonna be showing you, if you do your due diligence and if you do your research, you will understand why these coins have so much potential. If we look at the coin backing up that gaming industry, right? It is called Ecomai, right? So this is just one example. This coin is currently sitting at $0.006. It has the potential to go to 30 cents. If it does do that and you put 1,000 rand in this coin to back it up, when it hits 30 cents, your 1,000 rand will essentially turn into close to 50,000 rands. That could happen by 2021. If it reaches a dollar, your 1,000 rands could turn into 150,000 rands, right? So then what you do is, in order to get started with this, you need to basically download the trading exchange where you can buy this coin and you keep it on a wallet, which is either online or offline. You can also then use that to trade collectibles. If you are trading, you can buy these Batman figurines, which is an NFT. Now, if you think about Bitcoin and how Bitcoin exists in the digital sphere, in the exact same way these figurines exist in the digital space, the only difference is that you can physically see this virtually as compared to Bitcoin, which exists as hashed up numbers, and you can use a wallet to obviously exchange the hashed up numbers into real cash, right? So in the same way, these figurines have been given value because they are limited. As with Bitcoin, there's only about 21 million Bitcoins that exist in the world. And if they launch a figurine like this, they will probably launch about 9,000. And based on the serial numbers that they are launched or at starting from one going all the way up, they will obviously increase in value. So if you want to learn more about how to do this, how to navigate this, what sort of tokens to buy, what sort of collectibles to get involved, I suggest signing up to the masterclass. Look, it comes with a I'll give you a money back guarantee on it. If you are not fully satisfied with what I have to offer, then you can essentially get your money back, right? I'm also going to be discussing stuff like Earth 2.0, which is a virtual real estate program. This has been designed so that you can buy land virtually using tokens. It's also based on a blockchain system. So just a quick preview on what this is all about. So I'm going to stop it there. But if this sort of stuff interests you, if you want to know how to do that, how to get involved in this space, how to start trading virtual land, virtual reality stuff, there's another program called Somnium Space. Now, in my training videos in the masterclass, I'm going to be showing you how to get yourself set up on these accounts so that you don't make mistakes, you don't make errors, you know exactly what needs to be done, and you get set up as soon as possible. So if this stuff interests you, if you're into augmented reality, virtual reality, the whole digital space, and you understand how this works, how can someone pay money to buy virtual space? Like within this platform, they've got a builder where you can build virtual houses. You can start a virtual digital real estate company buying and selling virtual property. Now, if you don't believe me, if you don't believe that this stuff is actually happening, visit a website called OpenSea.io. On OpenSea, it's the largest NFT marketplace. You will have a look at the stuff that is being sold with regards to, let's look at, if I go to Virtual Worlds and I am looking at pieces of land. Let's see, even Sandbox as well. It's a very good platform. I bought tokens in Decentraland. I put about $100 into the token, which is the Mana token, and it essentially turned into about $1,000 within a very, very short space of time. And that's just one of the platforms. So let's look at land. There's some land available here. This is 2.9 Ethereum for this land. When these things started out, they were relatively cheap. It doesn't mean that it's too late to get in. You just got to know exactly what you are doing in order to understand or explore how these virtual worlds work. Now let's look at Decentraland and let's look at the token called Mana. If I go to CoinMarketCap, and I type in MANA, that's going to give me the Decentraland token. It's the token that's backing up this entire ecosystem for Decentraland, and that is why I got involved in the token. It's currently at $1.45. Look at this, look at where it shot up. I got involved somewhere around here, and I basically rode the market all the way to the top here. This is its all time. Now, do you see this as a coin that's going to do well within this space? Well, within the space, there are visual art shows. You can get galleries that you can visit, and you can showcase all your digital collectibles that you buy on this platform. You can visit casinos. You can, there's quite a lot that you can do, you know, just logging into this. If I were to log in, the first step is, let's see, get started. It's going to log me in because I already have an account, but then it's going to request for me to log in with my MetaMask wallet, right? So this transaction is going to process. I've already got my MetaMask wallet installed here. Just got to enter my password. It's then going to unlock that. Okay, so that's done. Let's just wait for this to load quickly. Once I click play, it's obviously, well, the beginner's guide, right? You're gonna need to know what needs to get done, how this works, how you set up your wallet. I'm gonna take you step by step through this entire process and show you what you need to do. Just wait for this to play. Page. Let's start that again. I've got multiple sites that are on at the moment. Let's get started. Click play, log in with MetaMask, sign in. Let it load. I am now being transported into a virtual space, a space known as Decentraland. There are many other platforms like this. This is just one of them. Somnium Space is another one. You can actually look at this, right? You can build stuff, you can build houses, you can build virtual spaces, and you can rent them out if you own the land. Regardless, as the future of websites, you are buying space on an ecosystem. Blockchain is part of the Web 3.0 ecosystem, so it's revolutionizing the entire internet industry. It's revolutionizing the entire mobile application industry. If you look at how Ethereum is being used to develop decentralized applications, let this load, reload. Okay, I've got multiple sites. I've got multiple things that are open on my website, so it's a bit slow here. But we are getting there. All right, so while we get there, let's look at another platform quickly called Upland. If you have to Google Upland, you visit Upland, they are also based on the same sort of concept. Let me close some of these pages so it reduces my data usage. Okay. So let's see, close. So in the exact same space, in the exact same concept of Decentraland, you can set up an account with Upland, and then you can start purchasing property within that place as well. Okay, we are almost ready there. There's it, everything is closed here. So it's working faster. I was hoping for this to be a short 15-minute video, but it might go slightly longer than that unless I do this in the next minute. Okay, so now I have entered Decentraland. I am a virtual being in this space. Okay, this is a Brave browser sending me an ad, right? Its ad is targeted towards me because I'm in the crypto space. I can decide to click it or reject it. If I do click it, I'm going to earn an income for viewing this ad. Another advantage of using the Brave browser. There's somebody else in the space that just ran. Let's see. Where is that other person? There's someone else there. Let's see. So this is what I'm talking about. I can visit this place. There's another person that's sitting somewhere else in the world that is in this platform, and I can now go and I can communicate with them based on the tools of this program, right? I'm gonna cut the video short there. I got about 20 seconds left. So if you want to get involved, if you don't know how this works, if you don't know how Bitcoin and blockchain is used to power the system, and how you can use these multiple strategies to acquire one Bitcoin with less than 20 minutes a day. Sign up to my masterclass. If you're not happy with it, I'll give you a full refund. And I look forward to seeing you on the next page.